Come on now, let's give God some praise. How many know that he's truly worthy to be praised today? This is a celebration. You know, back in 1975, 1976, when the Williams brothers were just starting to try to make a little name for ourselves out here, Willie Nelson and Dr. Keno took us out on tour. And we have a little song then called Jesus Will Never Say No. Keno had a song called Jesus, You've Been Good to Me. And on that tour, along with the Williams brothers and the Keno's were Robert Blair and the Vile Man, the Blind Boys from Mississippi, Music Clark and the Melody Ave, and the Gerald Sisters. And I tell you, Willie and the Keno took us across the country and places that we never thought we would go. From Florida to California, even into the Apollo Theater in New York. And I tell you, amen. And we will never forget what an impact Willie had on our lives. And last year, we had a chance, in a sense, to return the favor when the Williams brothers were able to take Willie Neal Duncan and Dr. Keno on a tour called the Mississippi Gospel Tour in Chicago. You know, I saw a commercial the other day talking about there's nothing like an original. And I tell you, Willie Neal Duncan was definitely an original. He was one of a kind, and there will never be another.
That's right.
And we're truly going to miss him. We love him dearly. God bless.